Configuring Stripe and PayPal payment with WPPayForm Pro is really easy. To configure Stripe, go to WPPayForm Settings panel from the left sidebar of your WordPress dashboard. Now, go to Stripe Settings. Here you will see Test Mode and Live Mode. For demonstration purposes, let's configure the Test Mode. If you have a Stripe account, you will definitely have access to its publishable key and the secret key. Copy and paste these two keys in WPPayForm Stripe settings. We are leaving Live Keys section empty as we are not going live right now. Here, give your business a name. You can also upload a checkout logo in here. Stripe metadata is available in the pro version of this plugin, but not in the free version. Now, save the settings and congratulations! You have successfully configured Stripe Gateway in your WPPayForm. Let's move on to PayPal settings. Choose Gateway mode. Input the PayPal email address that you used while signing up for PayPal. Enable or disable PayPal IPN verification. Upload PayPal checkout logo and set the confirmation pages. And finally, save the settings. That's all. You have just configured Stripe and PayPal with WPPayForm in just less than 2 minutes. So grab WPPayForm Pro and get paid online via Stripe and PayPal. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon.